This is nemoskull from rcgroups.com here at a local park with the twins, but foam and tape, it's getting really ragged. It's looking pretty nasty. I'm not even sure if that's straight. I dished the triple rudder. The rudders I had, I got rid of them instead of just the single rudder I added. I trimmed down the elevator because it was too much elevator for me. Let's see what we can do today. This video is for Cabman 1969 who wanted some video, so here you go. Having some trouble today.
Okay.
cold. It doesn't like the cold. The lipo.
Still recording with my rag.
I don't know how cold it is out here, but I can't feel my fingers anymore, so it's probably pretty cold. Problems with my very long push rods, they're just not very good, poorly executed. Yeah.